So what got you interested in this conference at the MDC? Is your own work somehow directly related to stem cells or their potential therapeutic applications?
So my name is Nuria, and I'm a PhD student at the MDC, where the conference is currently being organized. I got interested in it early on because my supervisor is one of the organizers, and we're working on pancreatic development, and I'm working on reprogramming liver cells to a pancreatic fate. So this conference is very interesting to me because it talks about stem cells also in development and reprogramming.
My name is Carla Mulas, and I'm a first-year PhD student at the University of Cambridge. And I got interested in the conference because I work mainly on pluripotency in embryonic stem cells, but I'm also, being a first year, interested in actually learning how normal development works. So I thought this would be a very good conference to hear about the general aspects of development.
My name is Armin Ehninger. I just finished my PhD at the German Cancer Research Center in Heidelberg. I'm working on hematopoietic stem cells on their maintenance and differentiation, and I got interested in the stem cell conference at the MDC because it has an excellent lineup of speakers and it covers virtually all the topics of stem cell research, so it gives a great overview of what's going on in the field currently.
What did you hear at the conference that you found the most interesting? Is there something that you'll take home that's directly relevant to your work? And did you have some good discussions with the scientists who were here?
So I was very impressed by many of the talks in the Endoderm session, and especially Mike Sanders gave an excellent talk about pancreatic development and what factors are necessary to create beta cells in the dish. And that's obviously very interesting because I'm going to be taking a look at many of those transcription factors, and some of the data was new and unpublished for my own work. And also during the poster sessions, I had the opportunity to talk to leading scientists in the field about my own project, and that was great because I got some very good ideas and things to consider during the next steps of my work.
So I actually thought the conference was incredibly good, not only for the speakers on my field of pluripotency, but I also thought it was incredibly interesting to hear about, for example, Ken Zareth's work and Hans Cleaver. So I thought it was a very good opportunity to hear of the work of scientists also working in different fields other than my own. And got some great discussion as well on the poster, and had definitely some good ideas and tips on how to progress after this first initial year.
The conference already started great with the keynote lectures of Woody Jenisch on pluripotency, and also Hans Clevers, who's constantly pushing the field of stem cells in the gut forward. And during the following days, there were several very interesting talks. Personally for my work, it was very interesting to hear from Michaela Frey about the interaction with SYN3A and MYC. And also during the poster sessions, I had very nice discussions and very nice input on my work, and got to know people for potential collaborations. And so this might also lead to other opportunities for my future career.
So would you encourage other young scientists and students to attend such conferences in the future? What do you think they could get out of it?
Absolutely. It's a great idea to come to conferences. You get the chance to talk to many people, leading scientists, other PhD students, other postdocs. You can get different ideas for your projects like that. You get the chance to present your work. That means you can discuss it outside of your lab or outside of your normal institution. And any possible way to get fresh ideas is going to be good for your science. And it's also a great way to get inspiration and clears your mind. Absolutely a good thing to do as a student at any stage of your career.
I would definitely encourage PhD students and young scientists to come. I thought this conference was great even for someone who's just started their scientific career like me, because it does give you a great overview of the fields in stem cells and general development, And also because it allows you to interact with group leaders that are doing basically the top of the work and producing incredibly high quality results.
If you've attended other conferences on this theme, how does this one compare to it?
I have attended the ISSCR meeting, which is one of the largest meetings in the field, and comparing this meeting with the ISSCR conference, I think there were much more discussions that I had, more contributions to my work because of a closer and interactive atmosphere.